What's really good, guys? It's your boy, Spider-Menace, a.k.a. D-Man. Your man. I'm sitting here with my sister, my day one, the one who holds it down for me, my co-host, Daria. Say what's up, Daria.
What's up, Daria?
And welcome to the Trailer Drops, our trailer reaction and review show for the channel. So, we saw live action. Mm-hmm. The Combat de la Mortal. Mm-hmm. Mortal Kombat. Mm-hmm. What was your opinion on it?
It was okay. I think I gave it a 3.
Yeah, it was okay. It wasn't great, but it was okay. Yeah. There was not enough Scorpion in it for me.
It was not enough Freeze for me.
Sub-Zero.
Okay. Semantics, but okay.
It's a brother's name. But it was okay. It was okay. I'm super stoked to see what they're going to actually build off of it because, okay. You know, sometimes when you build off of these particular properties, you may end up getting, you know, some absolute garbage, or you might get a gem out of nowhere. And I'm hoping for a gem or at least a cult classic of sorts.
Okay.
It can't do worse than Mortal Kombat Annihilation. But I bring all that up to bring up the fact that we got ourselves a Mortal Kombat animated show.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Mortal Kombat Legends Battle of the Realms. And you know what? I'm just going to put the ears on. Because I got nothing. I got nothing, you guys. Whatever you about to see is what I'm about to see for the first time. I got nothing. Nathan.
Put the headphones on, dude, and let's see what this is about.
Nathan. Ready? Whatever it is rated R. And that's all I need right there.
Okay.
I mean, that was incredibly over the top, but I love it.
Yeah.
Yo, though.
Okay. Oh! Did his arm come off?
No.
Oh. Oh, my God.
But it is Warner Brothers Animation, and they usually do some good stuff. Lord Raiden.
I offer an end to the bloodshed. A final tournament that will determine not just the future of our realm, but the others as well.
A tournament? Like a, what, karate tournament?
It's a whole thing. I'll explain later.
Okay.
Warriors of Earthrealm, welcome to the final Mortal Kombat.
Never mind, that sums it up.
Lord Raiden told us of a child. Soul so pure that he could save the realms. You are that child, Liu Kang.
Are you ready?
I've been waiting a long time for this. So have I.
Fight! This is the end.
Yo!
Okay, that was awesome.
This is a video game and I love it. Oh my God!
Okay.
Oh my God. Sonya getting worked.
Jesus.
Fatality. Mortal Kombat Legends Battle of the Realms.
You shall pay for my brother's death.
Don't tell me like that. I'm sitting here like, okay, please come to like Netflix or something so I can go out there and get it. Yo, that looked fresh.
It did.
That looked fresh.
That looks fine.
It looks like it's
Mighty got the gem.
What'd you say?
Mighty got the gem you were talking about.
Oh yeah. Well, I mean, like, this is not exactly what I was talking about, but yeah, you know what? This might end up being a gem. An incredible piece. It looks like it's going to be so much fun.
Yeah.
And that's what I'm looking for. Mortal Kombat is, it's dumb smart.
Yeah.
It's dumb smart. Let's be real. It is not like the hardest thing to understand. It requires you to philosophically try to dissect in any kind of way. There may be elements, but like, it's just people fighting.
Okay.
That's it. That's all you need. Just give me people fighting.
Okay.
And they gave me people fighting. Mm-hmm. Bunch of characters I recognize. Mm-hmm. This seems like it's going to be fun.
Okay.
I'm down for it.
Yeah.
I might actually have to get it on Blu-ray and DVD, even though I don't want to, but it's okay. I'm cool with that because this Warner Brothers Animation just so far has not been missing. They do not miss. I cannot think of a recent Warner Brothers Animation property that just did not hit the mark.
I can't either.
But that was the trailer for Mortal Kombat Legends Battle of the Realms. Let us know what you thought about it down in the comments below. Also, question of the day. Since I already stated that I don't think that they can miss, mm-hmm. I'm going to ask you guys, down in the comments below, what was the worst Warner Brothers animated show, animated film that you saw? Or just one that did not live up to your expectations? Let us know down in the comments below, because again, do like to hear from you guys, our Kaiju faithful. You can also help support this channel by making sure that you are subscribed to us. Hit that little bell icon to get notifications for every video that we do just for you. You can also head on over to patreon.com/yokaiju. Get updates on the site, the store, and the channel. Even get you, if you become a patron, get your name added to the end of videos just like these in the end credits. You can even become a patron and get exclusive merch codes. And where can they use those merch codes? They.
At heelkaiju.com/shop.
Give me all them slashes.
All those slashes. With the slashing. Catch you later.
Thank you for that. I really appreciate it. Deuces.
Bye.